I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a Google account passkey for your devices. Historically, locking down your personal accounts online means setting up a complex password that you have to store in a password manager and then having to open an authenticator app to get a secret code that changes every 60 seconds. However, large tech companies such as Apple, Google, and Microsoft are starting to make this a little less painless by letting people use passkeys as part of their authentication. After you set up a passkey for your account on a device, that key only ever lives on that device. As a result, you only need to enter one other piece of information to authenticate, making it both more secure and more convenient. Google makes it easy to create and use a passkey for your Google account on your personal devices you use to access Google services. To be clear, you should not set up passkeys for your Google account on shared or public devices. When you do that, anyone who can unlock those devices will be able to access all of your Google account information. Now let's walk through the steps to create a Google account passkey for your devices. Step 1. Open a web browser on the device you want to set up a Google passkey on and then navigate to g.co/passkeys. Log in to the Google account you want to set up a Google passkey for when prompted. You'll land on your Google account passkey screen. Step 2. Click Create a Passkey. A window pops up letting you know that the next time you sign into Google on this device, you'll use your fingerprint, face, or screen lock to verify that it's really you. Step 3. Click Done in this message. The next window will give you more information about passkeys. Click Continue after reviewing this information. You'll be prompted to provide a fingerprint, face, or screen lock information to confirm your identity. Step 4. Click OK after confirming your identity. The next window will let you know that your passkey has been created on this device. You're now able to use your fingerprint, face, or screen lock information to verify your identity to use your Google account on this device. Step 5. Click Done. You'll return to the passkey screen where you'll now see your new Google account passkey has been created for this device. As a reminder, passkeys are device-specific, so if you have other devices you want to set up a Google account passkey for, you'll need to do that separately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.